Zombie Man is back.
Oh, okay, oh my gosh, the man got messed up.
This is a 5 out of freaking 5.
It is beat making time.
Next week is E3 week. My album comes out next week.
I have delivered.
Oh, look at that, my God.
This is your boy.
Why, ladies and gentlemen of the YouTube citizens, y'all know who this is. This is your boy, Dash the Tru Inferno. Now, before we get on with this Let's Play gameplay of Nier Automata, I just want to point out that I have reached the 1K mark in the amount of videos I made for this channel. I did not realize this until early in the week that I was actually approaching that number, and I failed to mention it in the last 2 days. So here it is. I'm amazed I made 1,000 videos for this particular channel, and yeah, I just want to get that out the way. So with that out the way, let's get into this game. Now, if you recall last time, we was right here, and who was it, to be or not to be, along with Nine Ass? They both sacrificed themselves to destroy their enemies, and there was like 3 of them after they had a hard time destroying one of them. But now all of a sudden we in some, well, 2B rather, is in some type of spaceship. So we're gonna go from there and see what happens. Alright, so which way do we go? Let's go to the right. Why? If I say that, I'm gonna make it move. Okay. Oh, wait. There he is.
Mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Hmm. 5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization.
Ouch.
The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon.
Mm.
5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
But aside from the dude, are they all females? So now I guess we got a bit of a backstory there. So apparently aliens have basically took over, and the humans took off to the moon and worked on a way to get the Earth back. Okay. So, and prior to that, we found out that... Wait, what? Oh, wow, okay. They made me do this now? That's weird. But anywho, so we found out that, you know, obviously we knew that 9S and 2B's were robots, but the data, 2B's data was backed up. So it's basically everything that we went through in that first episode or last week's video, whatever, she remembers. Now, as far as 2B, he don't.
Hello? Go ahead and... All right, are we good now? Okay, settings should all be good to go.
I can't believe they're making me do these now.
Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those.
The what?
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it.
So wow.
Once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Wow, okay. That was unexpected. Let's get back to the game.
Morning. Commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Hmm.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our...
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so.
They would not let me try and leave.
Oh, I almost forgot.
There was a point of me walking.
Calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. Or, 2B.
Oh, okay. So, we can finally put that to good use now. Let's buy some meeting recovery. Then let's see. We want that up as well. Along with this. Oops. Oops, hang on. 10. Oh, okay, cool. We can do that too. Now, what is this? Oh, okay. No, that I don't need. That I do need. Okay. Now, what is this? Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. No, we straight on that. Oh, yes. We. Okay, cool. Fishing spot. Wow, okay. And it costs that much? Why? Yeah, you know I won't be selling none of that. All right, let's go. Oh, so you rolled it with me. So, let's go this way, I guess. Wait, I got mail.
Maybe near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Wow, this is new. Now, I'm looking at this you got mail thing. Hang on. Oh, okay. Oh, so her weapon does show up now. That's interesting. Wait a minute. All right, so we got the other robots here. Let's go to this one right here. The commander.
Ah, 2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you.
Uh-oh.
I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
Alright, so... No.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Hmm. Okay. So, I'm looking for the hangar. There's the save point. Is this it? No, that's the terminal. But yeah, let's go in here. Let's see what's in here real quick. Okay, can't go in there apparently. Oh, here's another shop. Oh. How the laser sold out though? Upgrade pod. Fuse? Wow, okay. Alright, cool. Okay. So, I guess that's it for the terminal. No, I'm just... Now, what is this? Oh, okay. So that's actually somebody's room, 7B.
The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Yeah, I can see that. Now, I'm gonna check out this, Oh, we got skills now, let me see. Yeah, get that laser active. Plug in chips. Yeah, this is all going to be interesting. How did I check my messages? Because say I got a message, so I'm like, whatever. Well, I don't see it no more, so let's bounce in a hangar. Ugh. Okay, that's weird, but let's go. Hey, look, where he is. Oh, okay, there he is.
Hey, 2B. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
Oh, damn. Oh!
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
So we got enemies right up the... Ah! Dodge, get him, man. There we go. Uh-oh, we in Gundam mode. Oh, my God. Oh, that was close. It's... There we go. Alright. Oh, God, God. Oh, whoa, that was close. Oh, my gosh. Ah! I gotta get out of there, dog. I'm looking at the show. Oh! Oh gosh, here we go with this again. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Hang on, we need to move. Oh! Okay. Okay. Oh gosh! yo! Yo, how do I use the, Wait a minute, how do I use the health thing? There we go. Whoa! Yeah, let's just do that.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position. Understood. Good luck down there.
Alright, so now we've switched from Gundam mode. Oh, okay, that's something new right there. Now, what's in here? Why put that here if there's nothing in here? Okay, apparently we can't destroy this either. Now, before we move on, we're going to use up another recovery. Oh, wait. There's something down here that I can't get to yet. Cussing? Yep. City ruins. All right.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
All right. So. I want you to be long range. Okay, so actually, no, we want to go this way, apparently. Alright. Oh, wait a minute, there's something right there. Bro, who told you to jump down? Level 5 in this piece? Oh! Alright, so I guess we... Wait, let me see what's back here. Oh, we got stairs. Okay. Stop jumping, what are you doing? Mooses? That's interesting.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
That is weird. This seems like a... Yeah, it kind of is an open world area to some degree. Now, what's up ahead? Oh, there goes some robots. Music picking up. Oh, okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Now, what's this smaller red dot thing, though? Let's see. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Is this it? Oh, this is it. Yep, we found it. The resistance camp.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing. you know about 2B?
Yes, well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Okay. Oh, you got something here. Yay. Okay. So let's see where he got to. Oh, he got this stuff. Animal bait? Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh. I can't even go nowhere yet. Broken spring. Okay.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
So we got a sub quest. So before we go on, let's talk to two more people real quick. What was this? Oh. Alright, so we got another sub quest. Now let's talk to this weird creature right here. Oh, that's a person that just wearing a mask, I guess. And that's a female. Alright, no quest from her. Now, what's this small red dot? There's a small red dot over here. What's that about? Oh, we can save here. Oh, map information line. Okay. Oh, you guys see transport here. Oh, okay.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
I saw it's like inbox. I'm like, dang, I could've checked my messages right there. All right, so let's destroy some robots.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
I forgot you can't aim. There we go. Now, where was that? Okay. So, right now, I'm just doing these sub quests. Now, what's this red circle thing here? Let's see what that's about. Oh, there's a number of them here, actually. There you go, we got to need jump on top of the school bus. Tree step attained. Wait a minute. Well, let's go in here, I guess. Oh no, we can't go in there. Nope, can't go in there either. Should be some robots here or something. There we go. All right, for that. So far, this has been pretty easy. Let me see. Can I cut this down? Nope. Oh, can we go through it, actually? Oh, yes, we can.
So, this is the place that weapons trader was talking about.
Oh.
I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
Uh-oh. Yeah, see him. Is it just that one? Alright, so there's one there. What's this level? I can't tell what this level is. We're gonna make you balanced. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's level 5. So there should be no problems then. Wait a minute. Is it coming over here? I thought it was coming over here for a second. Civil ore obtained. Oh, we got comfy. Oh, no. Oh, look at that double team. Now, where that body at? Well, let's pick this stuff up. Let me find that body. Where is it? Yeah, where is it? Let me see. Oh, there it is. Wow, okay. So let's see. Can I repair it? Ugh, look how that thing looks. It's like a skeleton for a face. Oh, so we got another ally. Oh, that's what's up. All right, then. Followers. Oh, we got another one. So I can't repair it, but I can retrieve it. Nice. Okay.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Now, there was another rare circle. I forgot where it was at. But let's go to the smaller rare circle right here. Uh-oh. Apparently something else is over here. A couple of something. Oh, wow. There's a... Wait a minute. How do we pass these? Well, this one I can see, but the one down there, how? All right, let me pick this up. Now, what is this? Ah, okay. Let's check my inbox. Okay, so that's what that was. We're gonna save right here. Do a quick save. Cool. So let's go this way, actually. Do we need to find that other rare sucker thing? Oh. Ah, there it is. So let's just go straight. And about that, I did see that fishing option when we was by the water. I'm about to say. Wait a minute, where's our ally? Okay, cool. Pick this up and then we'll get that access point going over there.
Alert, access point communications jammed.
Well, we took care of that. Now, let's go over here. So, what's over here? I see the big joint. Whoa! Guess that's all of them. Now. Okay. That's it? Just needed one? There's a moose over there. Now, I wonder what happens if we were to attack the moose. Oh, you ain't getting any close, all right. It's 77. Oh, they just went away. Okay. Alright, so I guess. Can we check the. Yeah, we can. We should be able to anyway. Here we go, Chris. Active Chris. Oh, so we need a small gear. Oh. Let me see. He need, okay. But the other one we're done, but we need to find a small gear. Wait, what is that? Did I see something over here? Yep. No, that's this broken key. Is there, oh wait, there's something over there. And over there too. That's a crystal. Oh man, we don't have the ally no more. We're up to the ally. And then there's something way over there too. Iron ore. Ember obtained. Oh, it's bouncing here. But so far, nothing's in here. But I want to go back to that spot, see if we can find that small gear. Now, will they attack? Oh! Oh, if you get too close, they will try to attack you. Okay, wow. Wait, there's something over there. Oops. That's what that is. Okay. Oh, there it is. I said, where is it? Is that it?
Okay. That's everything the supply trader asked for.
Yeah, it is. So now we need to find the resistance camp again.
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves.
I know, right?
So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Not S, man. You need to stop complaining, bro. Oh, whoa, 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 there's another body. Okay. I'm just gonna retrieve this one. Alright, so we're back at the resistance camp. Let's turn these in. Yeah, I'm just going through these. Alright, so now what? Oh, okay, cool. Beast hide, huh? Alright. Not this time. Alright, cool. Now let's go over here. Mm. Alright, cool. So let's take care of that. So now with that out the way, we can talk to the commander again. But first, I noticed something back here. Alright, small recovery obtained. And let's see what this is. Okay, whatever. Fuck you then. It's... Uh-oh. Alright, so now we gotta go to the desert. But before we do that, we're gonna save actually. And seeing how saving is possible, let's do that then. Alright, so we're gonna call it a wrap right here, man. Save, 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 save. Okay. So yeah, man, y'all know who. So yeah, y'all know who this is. This is the new Jay Gatsby, aka Genuine the Second. Saying peace out, y'all, and I'll see y'all next time. Yeah. Oh, was that like a drop kick or something? What was that? Oh, he got hit.
9S.
9S or 9S? That would sound like she said. Oh, he what he landing at? And the machine is down again. Let me guess. We got to rescue 9S or whatever his name.
9S black box signal detected. No response to communication.
So, now what?
I'm going after him.
Yeah, I figured much. So, how we